3-year-old shot in the face last weekend here in Calumet Heights has died. Police say on Saturday, Laroyce Bolden was inside a house on 88th and Euclid when he was hit. It's not clear how he was shot, and as of 10 o'clock, no arrests here have yet been made.